Bisphenol A has been known to cause infertility, obesity, heart disease.
Could bisphenol A really increase your risk for type 2 diabetes?
If we want to protect our planet, our future, we'll have to step up to do what nobody else has ever done.
Dr. Oppenheimer, there's not a lot of time left. Dr. Oppenheimer, people are dying. We need you.
Bisphenol A, commonly abbreviated as BPA, is an organic synthetic compound belonging to the group of diphenylmethane derivatives and bisphenols. Its chemical compound is formed of carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen. We need to stop the production of bisphenol A.
What does it do to your health?
It mimics your hormones. Especially in females, it can mistake BPA for estrogen. This can hinder the production of other hormones and affect your reproductive system. There are four brilliant scientists. They hold the solution. There's a heavily wanted fugitive out there. His name is Hayden Liang.
He's been illegally distributing bisphenol A to manufacturers for the sake of his own wealth.
There is no other way. If we want a world away from pollution, away from disease, we must do this together.